The Swiss authorities are planning to install a statue of veteran Indian actor Sridevi, whose super hit movie Chandani was shot at the country's picturesque locations. The statue of the renowned Indian filmmaker Yash Chopra was unveiled in Interlaken in 2016. Many of Chopra's films featured Switzerland as a backdrop, and he is credited with boosting the popularity of the Alpine nation among Indian tourists. Now, considering Sridevi's role in promoting tourism here, there is a proposal to honor the actor by having her statue here, a senior official familiar with the development said. The 1989 blockbuster Chandani had also put Switzerland on center stage, as almost half the song and dance sequences in the film had a Swiss backdrop. Raj Kapoor's 1964 film Sangam was the first Indian film shot in Switzerland, which was followed by An Evening in Paris in 1967. Since then, Bollywood made Switzerland their favorite shooting location, paving way to cement the image of the country's alpine scenery as a romantic paradise for Indians. However, for many Indian tourists visiting the country today, it is Chopra's 1995 production Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge that is their Swiss point of reference. Interestingly, for the tourists who happen to be cinema fanatics, there is also a provision to arrange Bollywood packaged trips here, the official said. The government of Interlaken had also awarded the honorary title of Ambassador of Interlaken to Yash Chopra in 2011, and a train is named after him. Chopra's last movie as a director, Jab Tak Hai Jaan, also had Switzerland in its original screenplay. However, it had to be cancelled due to his sudden demise. There is also a lake which is known as Yash Chopra Lake here, as he shot many of his scenes at the lake in Luinoisi, the official said. Sridevi, who had an illustrious career spanning over four decades, passed away at the age of 55 due to accidental drowning in Dubai earlier this year.